Okay, let's start, shall we? Just settle down and relax. Just lie down and uncross your legs. Put your arms by your sides. And just try to relax your body as much as you can. Let's start with just a couple of deeper breaths. So I'm going to ask you to breathe in and then breathe out. We're going to do that three times. So let's start breathing in and breathing out. Breathing in and breathing out. Breathing in and breathing out. Well, that's good. Just start breathing normally now. Okay, very good. Now, what I want you to do, just follow with me. I'm going to count to 10. Nice and slowly. And then after we've got to 10, I'm going to ask you to open your eyes once again. So keep your eyes closed. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Now open your eyes. I'm just noticing that everything is okay. Okay, close your eyes again. And this time we're going to count to 20. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4. And just try to relax your body as much as you can. So with every number, just try to sink down and go, become more relaxed all the time. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I'm feeling good. I'm feeling okay. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Relax. 16, 17, feeling sleepy. 18, 19, and 20. Now just keep your eyes closed. Okay. And so now, as we know, it's time to go to sleep. Lots of things have been happening during the day, but now the day has finally come to an end. Don't worry now, in bed. You've just got to let go. down deep and deep into beautiful restful sleep, like that tomorrow morning when we wake up at a nice early time. We'll be full of energy, all the good things we had to do. So just feeling sleepy now. And you're just noticing now that everything is okay. Everything is just the way it should be. And you can just let go and leave it until tomorrow. So it's not necessary now that you think about anything in particular. You can just relax. You can decide exactly what you're going to think about in your dream tonight. So what would you like to dream about? Something nice. So what is the best thing that ever happened to you? Can you remember the best thing that ever happened to you? Just try to think about what would be a perfect day for you. What would make you the happiest and give you the most fun? And just think about that now. So what is it that gives you the most fun? What do you like doing the most? I was thinking about that. Okay, so now we need to go to sleep. So what I'm going to do now, I'm going to count backwards from 10. And so, with each number, I want you to just let go of everything that's not necessary now. We're deciding that we're going to stop thinking now. So we're just going to let all the things we're thinking about, all the nice things that we're thinking about, we're just going to let them go now. Leave it all till tomorrow morning. Okay, so I'm going to count backwards now from 10. And with each number, I want you to start forgetting all the things that you're thinking about. So, let's start. Just letting yourself forget everything now. 8, 7, letting go and relaxing. 6, and feeling sleepy and sleepy. 4. Feeling very, very tired now. 3, 2, 1. And going down. Feeling very, very sleepy. And very, very tired. Everything is okay now. Everything is just perfect. And you just notice now that you're feeling happy and you're feeling that everything is going well for you. And you know that tomorrow is going to be a lovely day, that you can just let go now and go into a beautiful, beautiful, deep and relaxing sleep. Just sleeping and sleeping. Feeling very, very tired. I'm feeling very, very heavy. Feeling very, very sleepy. And everything is just okay. Everything is just okay. And just thinking about all the nice things that have happened to you. Just thinking about the nice things that happened to you. And just thinking about how happy you really are. Can you do that for me? Just think about all the nice things. All the things that you like. And now try to forget. Just try as hard as you can to forget all the wonderful things. And just letting go. And becoming sleepier and sleepier. Sleepier and sleepier. Sleepier and